Well, sadly for those who are exposed to the elements, I'm afraid that the clouds have opened up and it is teeming down here. There are some fans who are going to get very, very wet. Having said which, there are almost no empty seats. It is a terrific turnout under the circumstances. There's nowhere else to go, in truth, if you want to see this much-anticipated game. So, come rain or come shine, we are here and really looking forward to it. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
So it's away we go then. Tries to locate someone up front. Looking to break out here. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Room for a shot. That's great strength on the ball. Looking for a decent ball in. It's a loose ball. Camille Glick looks to dink one in. Done very well to intervene. Gets into a dangerous position. San Martian.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Oh, Real has a hit! They've scored!
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fight on the lead, though. There's no one to see this.
Aimed in towards the centre.
San Martian.
Shoots to shoot!
There's the half-time whistle.
So there you have it, a close ball, half a foot.
Still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
They're putting me into the second 45 minutes.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
So who's he picking out? Surely tries a shot! It's being played forward. Tries to get it clear. Time for a change in personnel. Whipped it. And it's hoisted clear. Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter. Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Chance! A real chance and a real let-off.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Well, looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Run he's making on the right. Ferdinand. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, at the moment their chances of getting back in contention look slim. They're not exerting
real chance. It's off target and by quite a way.
It was a first touch to die for and it set him up beautifully.
Forward it goes.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they? Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Five minutes left on the clock. Turns and goes back. It has got through to him.
San Martian.
It out to the wing. And a shot! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper. And that will be the final act. So it ends 1-0. An enthralling game.